always blocked by two padlocks. There's a note attached. Howdy, I'm in the garden. If you have anything you need to get off your chest, please don't hesitate to come. The keys are in the kitchen and the hallway. So this is the beginning of the game. It's a golden flower. Oh. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Son heard the human's call. He brought the human back into the castle. It's a golden flower. There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. We can take it. There's a worn dagger inside the box. Child as their own. The underground was full of hope. He took the key and put it on the client's keychain. Hey, it's a trophy. It's a trophy, number one, nose and muzzle champ, 98. It's a bureau. There's a Santa Claus outfit inside. I think we need to go and put that on, right? It's a golden flower. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village, but there was nothing he could do. The next day, the human died. Ezreal, wracked with grief, absorbed the human's soul. mist dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You will be judged for every experience you've earned. What's experience? It's an acronym. It stands for execution points. Somebody, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love 2 is an acronym. It stands for level of violence, a way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. You're just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you faced, you strived to do the right thing. You refused to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. Nice day today. Oh. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do? When you're ready, come into the next room. Souls. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Oh grievously. This is the one that I had trouble with last night. Though I think if I go down, that makes it easier to dodge. You tell Asgore that you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment. And this one was rough too. There's really not a pattern that I can pick up on that one. You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting. Regulations flashes in his eyes. Asgore's attack dropped and his defense dropped. Oh no, I didn't see it. Okay. Alright, let's start. I almost got it again. I almost got it with the second time. Okay, 146 damage. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Gotta restore the health there. Yeah. Orange. I got hit on the turnaround. 145. So he's about halfway. Oh goodness. Yeah, this whole like a techno screen on everything. I don't know how I lived through that. These attacks are getting so much faster. Thank you. 600. What? Ah. So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon, the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted. Oh my gosh. The flower. You idiot. You haven't learned to think in this world. It's kill or be killed. Man, I don't have any health. Shut off. Oh no. Am I gonna have to fight that boss again? Oh no, terrible. What? The game crashed on me. Oh no, oh no. Wait, what? Plowy level 999. Continue. Is this supposed to happen? Howdy, it's me, Flowey. Flowey, this just went completely crazy. And again, if you enjoy the content, please be sure to hit that like button. Oh my gosh. What are these? What? What is happening? Shut my game off again. All right. Let's boot the game up again. Did you really think I was going to be satisfied killing you only one time? This thing just looks weird. Oh, they explode. Dodge that fire. Man, that fire. Oh man, how am I supposed to dodge that? Says the file has saved. File loaded. File saved. File what? What? Oh man, it has us jumping around. Warning. This is just crazy, guys. Oh wait, why did I just walk? Oh wait, I'm limited to this bottom area. This is gonna be rough. Going to be rough. This is all just a bad dream. Jeez. Gotta stay at the bottom here, I guess. Okay, warning. Okay, it looks like we're all purple now. Oh no! Dodge. Warning. Oh no, dodge the fire. Okay, this isn't so bad. There's the act. But I ended up getting hit because of it. This missiles. Oh no. Just stand in the target, I guess. Call on for help. These attacks a little bit easier. They're slowed down quite a bit. Yeah, just keep dealing damage over and over and over. Yeah, I feel like all my time playing Binding of Isaac has really helped. Oh no, I take it all back. Come on, get in there. Just keep dodging. Dodge the bugs. I'm not even looking at his health right now. It's just focus on dodging as much as I can. Getting the health when it pops up. Oh no. These attacks. Did not get the health. Keeps loading my his arms made out of cacti? I don't even know. But what are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone. I'll kill everyone you love. Why? Why are you being so nice to me? Looks like we just beat Undertale. I will let the credits roll, but thank you so much for tuning in and watching. Maybe we'll have a post scene coming up, but if you've enjoyed this series of Undertale, let me know what kind of game you would like to see next, and I'll consider playing through one of these, another RPG that's kind of silent. Is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. So, it's been a while. The queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's reinstated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, the things are looking grim for our kingdom of freedom. The queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if you're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take. I'm still working hard, even if it's on nothing at all, so don't feel bad. Peppers is fine. Undyne is the one that's got it bad. She lost her job, then she lost her house. It was sad, but we're taking care of her. She lives on our couch now. It's like a sleepover every night. A sleepover there's no escape from. Sans hired her at its illegal hot dog stand. She hates working there, but she makes a mean hot dog. Oh yeah, she still blames you for the disappearance of Asgore. She talks to me a lot about getting revenge on you. She has a ludicrous plan to cross the barrier and beat you up. To be honest, I think it's impossible, but I'd like to believe it's not. hurts, doesn't it? If he had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get you a better ending? You'll have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you see Pappers and then Undyne? It seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. So I guess that's the true ending, right? See you next time.